If you're looking for it, there are plenty of great features in Minecraft's various furniture mods, but that doesn't help us on the vanilla side. Though, why don't we tackle that issue one point at a time, starting with the printer for Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod. With a banner and a slab, we can make a fairly decent printer loaded up with paper, and while it lacks the functionality, it's a step in the right direction.